Hi, this is the Motorola Razr 40 Ultra and I'll show you how to switch off this device. So just to do that, we should press and hold the power key button for a few seconds. And after that, just to turn off your phone, you should click to the power off icon, and after the vibration, the screen is dark, so this means that our device is turned off. Thank you for watching, and if you like this video, leave thumbs up and subscribe.